Some Tennesseans spent the day researching more about their past. It was Family History Day at the Tennessee State Library and Archives. News Channel 5's Kimberly Davis shows us what some took away from the opportunity.
Fill that out, here's your license back.
If you wanted to know about your past, chances are you were at the Tennessee State Library and Archives.
I'm going to give this back to you as soon as I write down the number.
Dozens of people filed into the library to learn how they can dig into their past.
Does anyone else need to sign up?
And find out who their ancestors were. But for some like Libby Nicholson, she's been doing this for quite some time.
I've been doing this since about 1984.
Nicholson has been documenting everything she's learned for more than 30 years now. She's hoping to pass that information to the next family historian.
Someone coming after me will know exactly what I know is true and then what I think is true.
Leola Cullen and Tammy Evans were faces in the crowd, interested in finding out what lies in their past.
Sometimes we don't have as much to go on, do we?
No.
Not having much to go off of makes it more difficult to learn about your family's history. And sometimes learning about your past involves learning about area slave owners.
We're going to have to go back and look through the slave records and find out who our owners were.
My family was mainly farmers.
And
and it was a handful that were very academic.
Learning your past can be painful, but the ladies say it's better to know where you came from instead of being in the dark.
It helps to mold your foundation to know who you are.
It does.
Kimberly Davis, News Channel 5.
And if you missed the event today, the library hosts it every year on the Saturday after Thanksgiving.